From your Collier County news team, if you're planning on taking a staycation in Collier County, you'd better check the rules first. County commissioners are looking into problems with short-term vacation rentals. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum shows you what solutions they've come up with.
Vacation homes in Collier County are popular to rent.
There are many, many, many people who come and rent places here that are great, great guests. They do all the things a good guest does.
But some guests are not always following the rules.
Sometimes there's excessive noise. Sometimes they don't take the trash out appropriately. Sometimes they're parking in the wrong places.
That's why the Board of County Commissioners approved an ordinance Tuesday that requires the owners of vacation rentals to register with the database. So if a renter is causing too much noise or parking inappropriately, law enforcement and neighborhood associations could more easily contact the owner.
The core of this ordinance is that we need a contact person when somebody's partying at 2 a.m.
The owner of the vacation rental property would also be required to be available by phone 24/7 in case there's an emergency.
Right now, we've got countless outside investors buying properties all over Collier County, renting them out through Airbnb. We have no idea who the contact people are.
The goal, to help keep neighborhoods peaceful.
If they have somebody they can contact, we can get those things cleared up quickly. That's a great outcome for everybody.
The new rule takes effect in January. In Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.